Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Clarabelle Nightingale here, back at it with another video. And without further ado here, let's get into the video. So I don't really do multiplayer videos, but you know, this is a multiplayer video. Where is our den? Oh right, I forgot. WolfQuest does that. Basically, if you're too far from a den, it doesn't show up on the map. Okay, so but yeah, also enjoy the keyboard ASMR, I guess. I totally will. So, shout out to Ace Green. So they are also a YouTuber. I'm subscribed to them. Go subscribe to them. What the frick? Can someone get... but yeah, shout out to Ace Green. But yeah. So, I might not be talking a lot in this. But yeah, so shout out to Ace Green. They're really cool. And their channel is their wolf's name slash account, I guess. But yeah, go sub to them because they is the best. And yeah, so we're gonna have pups. Speaking of which, I need to grab my tablet because I cannot come up with names to save my life. So, yeah. It's fine. Whoa. That happened. But, we're good. Okay, we're good. We're good. Yes. It was just like, yes. Hi. Okay, we got WolfQuest name generator. Names for den? Question mark. Lol. Yay. There we go. My YT, if y'all want to sub. Thank you. not talk a lot because I just don't feel like it. You know what? Screw it. I'm just gonna name it what I like to name it, which is the Lake Shore Overlook Den. Lake Shore Overlook. Okay. I'm gonna check again because what? Not, why not? Yeah, it's still at 15 saves. And I'm going to name little supernova 2F. Turnip? No. Fern? Sure. Fern. There we go. Okay. Let's go. Okay, so as soon as everybody's done naming the pups, I'm going to immediately leave and go mark territory after we feed them, of course. Ace Green almost sort of looks like one of her pups, Taurus, with like the very pretty Luna coat. Hello, worm. I am hearing an elk herd. Right above us, I think. I don't know. And now I'm gonna go mark that hex. So let's do this, man. This is gonna go the Friday after next, I guess. I am way ahead in recordings. Okay, so what? Ah, yes, Dwayne the Rock Johnson. Oh, this time I actually didn't get a rent. I don't think we had a rent this litter. Nice.
Yep. Enjoy the freaking keyboard ASMR because okay, well, not getting that. Nope. Time to try the next one. If all of these are covered by water, we have to hunt. Re-up. I have a pup. Okay, so what? Actually pretty good on wakefulness. I don't know what you're talking about. Sorry, my processing speed is very slow for some reason today. I don't know. Really pretty. Okay, I don't really know how to explain it. Say can easily be taken out of context if you were curious, because I don't know how to English. I will have to look, my dear friend, because I cannot remember to save my life. Yep. Okay. Apparently I cannot English today. Were birch trees, not aspens. Or are those aspens? I have not seen an aspen in quite a while. The last time I saw an aspen was when I lived in my old town. And that was quite a while ago. So, it's fine. As soon as we hit the hour mark of recording, I'll probably end it off and restart my recording. And then, once that hits the hour mark, I'll restart recording again. Oh right, there's a lake. Yep. So, nope, looks like they had to go. Or WolfQuest yeet them. It might have been a WolfQuest yeet. Guessing, but thank you. Alright. That looks a lot better. That just randomly went down. Wolves, of course, always causing issues. Cause why wouldn't they? Yeah, there are definitely wolves in that hex, and we got some issues. Hopefully a screen can rejoin. Trying to take this hex. I can probably sleep away from the den, but I... Another hex that we have to mark. This hex is going down fast as well. Okay. We're on accelerated time, so we shouldn't have too long. Custom? How do you spell custom? You know, I'm a true idiot. Okay. Custom. Okay. See? New. S. Custom. There we go. This is the unnamed pond, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, this is the unnamed pond. I've already found every location and item in Sith Creek. All I gotta do is find two more locations in Anakin's Mountain, and then I'll have all the explorer achievements. Coyotes, no! Coyotes are bad. I'm also gonna make sure we are on easy. Yes, we are. Okay. I did not remember to grab a meat chunk. It's fine. assume that there's not. The new chat commands are pretty cool. I like them. Okay, there we go. What is Dalton doing? Okay, so what? What? I thought you were talking about a bear. Oh, I was like, I'm sorry, a bear? But no, we are good. Okay. Okay, so snarl, avert, errors. Okay. I will not remember all these. Ever. Do you think I will? No. Yes, they are ace. Is Takayumi-kun trying to fight a bear? I don't think she is, no. I think she's getting food. I don't know. I don't know if it's a he or she. Takayumi. We just had a hex drop down, dude. I gotta go mark that. Ace, stay at the den. How does that happen? Is my only question. How does that happen? That never happened with me. You are lucky, man. Hmm. always somehow gets stuck sleeping away from the den. In multiplayer, at least. Because of stupid hecking wolves trying to claim her territory. But after we reclaim our own hex, it's Junction Butte. I'll ask after the attack is over. They came up here, took over our hex. I did not. Oh. Okay then. What the heck? Just. I seriously just lifted my tail and growled at them and they ran for their lives. What the heck is going on? Leos. Healthy. Again. Yay! They're just freaking out right now. How is she so intimidating? Oh, this is 2M. I recognize you. What are you doing here? So 2M and 5F. They're like twins. But they're like. No, I don't know, because they're... Okay. I'm trying to leave. But they're stuck. Their pathfinding is broken. Broken? Maybe just give them a bit of extra fright. Okay, you are idiots. You are pure idiots. What? I'm talking about NPCs. What? How? Is their pathfinding broken? What is going on? What is going on? Okay. I'm just gonna sit here and watch them try and leave. I mean, I could just kill them. Okay. Their pathfinding is broken. Okay. Anything? I don't know why, but it does. Or at least it usually does. Priority.
Yeah.
Okay, and we've, of course, got territory to mark. Not too many, but we still got hexes to mark. Oh, look at the pretty sky. Look at that sun. So pretty. We gotta mark a few hexes, but... Saturday. Maybe we could have multiplayer Sunday for once. I could do that. Yeah, I could do that. Pepper! Is this Brat? Yes! I have not seen you in forever. Thank you.
read. Mm-hmm. Okay, I only got a few heifers to mark, but... Yeah, I'm gonna end it off pretty soon. She's age 7 as well. Well, looks like it's time to end it off here. So, if you like this video, then you might like others. Make sure you give this video a pause up and subscribe. Also, make sure you hit that bell notification so that way you don't miss any single time I upload. I really do hope you enjoy. Make sure you leave a comment down below. I'll see you in the next one, and bye-bye.